We often fall victims to what is called the what-if mindset. Don't let what-ifs stop you. Instead, embrace a so-what or a why-not state of mind. That's what David did.
Be excellent, not successful. You don't have to compete with anybody else. You be at your personal best. Whatever God's talents that He has given you, you try and better it and be at your personal best.